From the virtual Chao Racing Stadium, this is Chao Racing! Everyone is on the clock and ready to go! Let's have a Chao Race! And the first race of the MLB season is underway here on the power course. We have Evan Marshall on tight, Joshua Samuel, Bobby Kay, and Aaron Crosby to start off the new season. And the pushing balls here outside, and the first one to make it across the finish line will be declared the winner. And Evan Marshall gets the first win of his 2021 season tonight here on Chao Racing. And now here is the host of Chao Racing himself, Brandon Shinings! And hello to your fans at home! Welcome to a brand new season of Chao Racing for 2021. As you know, the racing schedule will be a little bit different this year than what we had done before. So here's the deal. Races 1, 5, and 9 will be held on the power course. Then races 2, 6, and 10 on the MFS course. Races 3, 7, and 11 are being held at the Sapphire course, and races 4 and 8 on the Ruby course. The main event will still play the same. It will be held on the Emerald course, like we always do. So, now you know the new schedule for our races every week, and we hope to continue our patronage throughout the entire season. We're coming back to present race number 2, and congratulations to Ramon Chante on a 5-minute win to start of the opening week. Stay tuned, there's more excitement coming right at ya! Chao Racing is sponsored by Dunkin', who helps remind everyone to keep America running on Dunkin'. And we are back with Paul on Sagamore announcing the details for race number 2. Race 2 will feature Steven Robinson, Cameron Forrester, Joel Raffaelli, and Rusty Instant Replay Jackington. So, according to our schedule, this next race will be held on the Amethyst course, and here's a look at the lineup for us. Let's head down to the Amethyst course. This is a course that tests their flying abilities for one of these Chao. Everyone is on the clock, and please start the race! And Rusty Joggington is going to rest, and so is Steve Robinson. So Kevin Forrester and Joel Raffaelli will have the opening edge. Joel Raffaelli going leading over Kevin Forrester with Bowen with a couple of Silver Chow. Joel Raffaelli making his way towards the bridges. They have two options. They can head straight for the bridges or try to gamble over at the water. And the first Silver Star to get speed bus is number 2. But that didn't help a lot at that time. And guess who's heading for the water? It's number 8. He is swimming like crazy, but will be not the case in the game. Number 7 will have speed bus number 2. And one of the challenges going to rest. And right now it is Rusty Instant Replay Jackington, who now has command on the lead over Steven Robinson. They are making their way towards the goal line here in the offense portion of the course. And as someone takes next beamers, you get tally one up for Rusty Instant Replay Jackington. Nice job, Rusty. You have done it very well. Steven Robinson came in second place. And that's followed by Joe Raffaelli in third place. Don't move a muscle, fans. There'll be more excitement after this one. Do not go away. Keep in touch with Chao Racing. And here we are, race number 3. And Brandon, we have 4 newcomers from our 2021 roster. We have Harry Horse, Yario Sills, Penn Jeffrey, and Sam Hewitts. Welcome aboard to the Chao Racing Master. This time around, we'll be heading our race at the Sapphire course. So, here's a look at the lineup. And let's find out who will be the first winning newcomer for the 2021 season. Everyone is on the clock, and we are off and running. As you can see, all 4 of our newcomers trying their best way to get the victory. Oh, and down goes Yario Sills, almost running off course. But I know he's doing pretty well, alright. He is going to be the first to push the wall. And Penn Jeffrey will start the speed bus for this race. Take a look at number 1 and 2. These two Super Chao are battling for dear life behind the entire pack, and I think one of them should get speedruns to capture the crown. It's number one! And he will pass to number eight for sixth place while they climb up the wall. Yao going for his first career win in his first race of his career and the entire season. He is approaching the home stretch, and oh, Harry Horse Speedruns was a pity right there. Yikuri sits in second place, battling with Ben Jeffrey. Yao is going to get an easy victory here. Ben Jeffrey won't have enough distance to catch up to Yao in time. As Sam Hewitt takes the next B-Bus, Yao is our first winning newcomer for 2021. Congrats, Yao! Big thank you to all the other superstars for participating in our first race of the season. Coming up, we'll have more exciting action for you. But first, have a look at this. And now, here comes race number four. Next up, we have Ricardo Kamen, Zachary Carmelo, Daniel Heenan, and Jeff Yolden. So, as the schedule forms on race number four, the Ruby course is where we'll be heading towards next. Here's a look in the lineup. So, the Ruby course is a test of swimming ability. Anything can happen in Chao Racing Universe. And they're off! And Ricardo Kamen is going to lead the way for the 8 Superstars, including the 4 Super Chao in the back. All four of our human opponents are making their way, swimming across the pool. Ricardo Kamen trying to hold on against Zawi Carmelo, who's swimming like an otter. And the four Chao going to make their way towards finish line right now. And Ricardo wins it. Just Beamus was too late. Ricardo Kamen gets his first win of the season, and we will return in a moment. Alright, Paul, we're back to present race number 5. Brandon, this next race will be on the Pearl Course, as RC Jenkins, Bray Thatcher, Bruno Alonso, and Tate Miller begin their Chao Racing career with us tonight. Thank you so much for joining our Chao Racing roster, and good luck to your first race to each of the four of you. Everyone is on the clock, and let's have a Chao Race! Alright, so you know what to do. They push the balls to the other side on the main path, and whoever makes it to the finish line first wins it. And here they come, busting down the line. And who is going to win this one? It's Ozzy Jenkins! He gets the job done! Hooray for Ozzy! Thanks to the other superstars. All the superstars have done well too. Thank you for being with us tonight, and congratulations to Ozzy on his first win. Back in a bit, do not go away! We are having a great time hosting our opening week's party for season 67 here on Chao Racing. And now we have come to race number 6. That's right, Brandon, and we'll be halfway through tonight's schedule as race number 6 will feature Sid Vijon, OJ Upton, RJ Upton, Bryson Dorns dressed in gold, and Vingo Steven. So we proceed to the Amethyst course. We'll see if any of them will be able to pass the test with Flying Colors and Flying Spirit. Everyone is on the clock, and please start the race! So let's see what happens this time. Right now, it looks like Bryson Dorns, who is in gold, he pauses for a moment. Sid Vijon leading the way over the four Chao to come one. Bingo Steven is going to sleep. And he will have the first B-Bus on this race. And look who made to the shortcut. OJ Upton and Bryson Dorns both took a shortcut, but there can only be one winner. As Bingo Steven gets back-to-back B-Bus, OJ Upton beats Bryson Dorns to the goal line. A fine victory by OJ Upton. He is the better flyer than Bryson, so he gets the victory. As the next B-Bus we made by number one. But that was a pity right now. He's going battling with number 8 for dear life. Oh well, Fingal Steamer still have fun during his opening race. And right now, number 2 will get the next B-Bus, and that is going to do it. So congratulations to OG Upton for winning his race, and now we are at halftime. We're coming back with more exciting races for Open Week's action, right after we hear a word from Ness. So, we have seen 6 exciting races so far for this lovely sunny day here in the Chao Stadium. Now it's time to proceed to the second half of our opening week schedule. Paul? Alright, starting off the second half of the schedule, we have Dave Miller, Duran Hill, Al Heer Jr., and Alex Markinson. And the Sapphire course will be heading towards next. Let's see who is going to come up on top. Who is going to reach his way to the World Championship? We're about to find out right now. And they're off. Yes, it is indeed a lovely sunny day here in the Virtual Chao Stadium. Oh, what a silly Chao almost ran on course. And now down goes the Red Hill. Ooh, the competition is heating up. Right now, Alex Marcus and Taunts 1-1. As the first superstar to get Beepus is number 8. Right now, numbers 1 and 2 are battling for dear life all the way in the back. And they are climbing up the stone wall. As the Van Hill gets Beepus number 2, trying to battle with Dave Miller for the lead up in the front. But I think Dave Miller is one of the greatest swimming Chao of the season. Yep. And number 1 will get Speedbus. And there goes Dave Miller. He is going to lead the Van Hill in the dust. Quickly making it towards finish line. That's number 2 next Speedbus. Dave Miller made his race look nice and easy in the end. He easily beats out the Van Hill, who is battling with Alex Markinson for second place. And number 2 gets back Speedbus, and that is going to do it. So congratulations, Dave Miller. His swimming paid off big time, and he gets his first win of his return season. Back for the next exciting race after these words. Do not go away. Okay, Paul, how about we simple up race number 8? You said it, Brandon. This next contest, which is going to be on the Ruby course, pits Shane Flanningham, Peter Foles, Wesley Holmes, he is the 2019 Mighty Stars champion, and our good veteran pal of ours, Donald Rennings. Take a look at the lineup before we head down to the pool. And here we are at the Ruby course. Everyone is on the clock. Good luck to the next 4 superstars, and let's rock this place! Here comes the 8 Chao as they swim on the Ruby portion of the Chao Racing Stadium course. Right now, it is a close contest between Peter Foles and Wesley Holmes. They're leading the way as they make their way towards the goal line. And come on, don't mind Speedbus by number 7. The winner of this contest is Peter Foles, the computer wizard himself. Or, Wesley Holmes, as the Speedbus will be made by Donald Rennings. So Peter Foles gets his victory, and there'll be more excitement after these messages, so stay right where you are, we'll be right back. So, still to come tonight, we will have a rematch of last season's World Championship event for our main event. Plus, we'll have our Senior Championship rematch as well. That's coming up later on in the show. But right now, let's see what Paul has to say about race number 9. And Brandon, race number 9 will be between Logan P. Sweeney, Chris Menagos, Chip Sube, and Larry Monroe. So we will place the balls on the power course because that's what we'll be heading towards next. And here's a look at the lineup. I hope everyone's in tip-top shape because we're all set and ready to go. So, everyone is on the clock, and please start the race! Alright, they all got the muscles, they're pushing them off the other side, but only one of them were much victorious. One of them's gonna walk away with a win, and it looks like Larry Monroe might be just a favor here. And Zoe Monroe wins it over Logan P. Sweeney, who will come in second place, and Chris Monagles takes third. Zoe gets the job done here. And stay tuned, fans. Keep in touch for more Chao Racing. Race number 10 is on its way, so stay tuned. Alright, Paul, race number 10 is here. And this is going to be another Danny here. We have Michael Creighton, Jack Parson, Ryan Kressler, and Buster DeJambo for race number 10. So it's back to the Amethyst course, and this time around we have the Golden Chao. The Golden Chao on the make their first appearance for season 67 this year for 2021. Let's see how well they'll do. Everyone's on the clock, and let's have a challenge! Alright, so this is the first race with the Golden Chao as our competing opponents. It occurs whenever a superstar has at least 1,900 or more points in all four of the main categories: running, flying, swimming, and power. A couple of Golden Chao heading for the water, and Jack Parson will start the speed bus, but he is way behind the competition. Number two of the Golden Chao has took a shortcut, and he is going to come in first place as the next BS we may buy, Buster DeJambo. You know what we do? In the event one of the Golden Chao or one of the keeping opponents came in first place, the win will go to the next back standing. Oh, but right now, Michael and Jack are not looking so good. Michael creates his next Beamers. And coming to the finish line, with third place, Buster DeJambo is the winner! Congratulations to Buster DeJambo for the victory. See? I knew he would have the talent to win. Back for more assigned races after these words. Alright, we now got a couple of rematches we're interested to see. Okay, Brennan. First, we have a rematch from the senior championship from last season, where we have our senior champion Tyler Foltz battling with Noah Helms, Corey Sanchester, and Alvin Heenan Sr., the license to drive. So we go to the Sapphire course now. Let's find out which one of them will earn a victory. Trying to get another chance to become senior champion, or hopefully reach the world championship match this year. Everyone is on the clock, and let's mark this place! Alright, so there goes Alvin Sr. He is off to an excellent start. Down he goes for the count, and so is Noah Helms. And right now, Al Heenan Sr. is scored last. That means Noah Helms and Corey Sanchester will be high command to battle for the lead up in the front. As the first superstar to get speed is number one. It was passing for more than hand number seven. And guess who's getting in dead meat here already? It's number two. But who will get speed number two? It's going to be a superstar on the top of the wall, and it's Noah Helms who gets it. He can't forget about going to rest. He has command lead, but Al Heenan Sr. still has a chance trying to beat out Noah Helms as they make their way towards the home stretch. And Corey Sanchester also has a chance to stay alive in the next Beamers, but I think Noah Helms is going to hold on for the lead. Yep, Noah Helms is swimming away from Corey Sanchester and Al Heenan Sr. And as number two takes next BS, trying to stay alive in the game, you can tie one up for Noah Helms. After finishing second in senior championship, Noah Helms is on his way towards a playoff return as Tyler Foltz gets the last BS. So, Noah Helms begins his redemption quest to return to the playoffs. The main event's now on its way next, but first let's hear a word from this. Alright, everybody, it's main event time for opening week's action. And Brandon, this main event will feature a rematch from last season's World Championship event, featuring our defending champion Thomas Linklater, Kenny Days, Will Linkson, and Zach Arison. So it's off to the Emerald course, and let me remind you that this week's main event is presented by Duncan, the executive partner of Chao Racing, who reminds everyone to keep America running on Duncan. So the time for training is over. Who is going to win this one? We're about to find out right now. Let's have a chair race! And as you can see, Willingson is all to an excellent start. He's eating food. Right now, he's probably dancing to the beat. But in just a moment, he is off and running. He is going to say bye-bye to Zach Austin for the camera moment. And there he goes. Will it pay off? We'll find out soon enough. As the first superstar to get speed plus is number one, who desperately needs to catch up every now and then. Zach Austin, Cody sitting in second behind our leader, Will Linkson. As number two, we'll take speed plus number two at the pausing for a moment. Number eight is Cody and dead meat. He is in last place behind number two at the current moment. As Kenny Days, who finished as the runner-up last year, will have the next command speed. Right now, it is Will Linkson who has control on the lead, with Zach Austin not too far behind in second place. And number one will get another turn. That makes his second speed bust to the race. He currently leads over the four Silver Chow. Number two and number eight, meanwhile, are battling for GI behind number seven. But it's Kenny Days who will get his second speed bust, trying to get enough effort so that he can practice his swimming ability. Meanwhile, Will Linkson has reached the top of the wall. We'll soon know if he'll carry on to the lead. And this time, Kenny Days goes four consecutive. Numbers 2, 7, and 8 are all battling for do I have number 7 pauses for one. So they're going to be left behind the competition. I don't think anyone will get speed bus for a while. Next PS belongs to Thomas Lingard. He did a very well good job winning the World Championship. But it's Will Linkson who's going to win tonight's main event over Zach Austin. And number 7 speedrunners was too late. Will Linkson wins the main event. And he is our first superstar week for Chao Racing 2021. That's right, Paul. He's coming back next week to try and do it again. And we'll be right back to wrap things up in a moment. Well, that's it for our opening week's action. Congratulations to all of our winning superstars for this week, including Will Linkson on an impressive main event victory. We'll be back next week for more exciting action, fun, surprises, and a whole lot of excitement. Until then, this is Ben Chang signing off. Keep on smiling, and so long, everybody! This edition of Chao Racing has been brought to you by our executive power partner, Duncan. This is Paul Sycamore signing off. Join us again for more exciting action on the ChaoEmperor's Virtual Sports Series, Chao Racing. See you next week!